Number 164 is sight reading challenge number 3. Now, in this, we have a very different key, 2 flats, which means the very first note is a B flat, second finger on the G string. There's no sharp here, so that means second finger on the D string, and if we had this note, it would be second finger on the A string as well. There's also an E flat, which means low one on the D string. Here we go. 6-8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.